Reporting from the Q Television Center with news from your region. We are the first for news that matters to you, locally, regionally, and nationally. This is QTV News.
With your Q Lifestyle News update, I'm Bob Huggins. A man in his 60s has died following a two-vehicle crash in Dungannon. The collision at the junction of the Killiebracken Road involved a lorry and a tractor just after 10 o'clock this morning. Thieves have blown up a cash machine in Keady in South Armagh. The blast was heard around 2 o'clock this morning in Victoria Street. It's believed the culprits got away with a significant sum of money. A woman and her three children have escaped serious injury following an arson attack on their home in Antrim. Flammable liquid was poured through the letterbox of the house at Carnbrog Drive just before 11 o'clock last night and then set alight. It's understood one of the children raised the alarm. Thousands of people turned out to welcome the Queen and the Duke of Edinburgh to Coleraine today. The Queen then took part in a service to mark the centenary of World War I before laying a wreath at the cenotaph. Afterwards, she conducted a brief walkabout to meet well-wishers in the Diamond. Well, you can keep up to date by logging on to Q Lifestyle or by tuning in to Q Radio.